Hey guys, and welcome to another Yoga Flow. My name is I Dream of Earth, and I am so excited to flow with you today. Here to assist me is my beautiful assistant, Callie. Everyone say hi to Callie. Callie is the best for, oh no, I need a hug. Callie makes me so, so, so happy. Thanks, Callie, for all the love that you give to me. Best. Some sad news. Cass Stevens is no longer with us. I am devastated. He passed away on the 1st of November, Dia de los Muertos. And it was really sad and very shocking. So if you got to see Cat Stevens in any of the videos, just he brought you some happiness, just know that he's looking down on you in a different way and bringing you happiness in a different way. We're gonna be flowing today to just like tune into our body, kind of like ground into our breath and release any stagnancy, any emotions that maybe you're holding on to, if they want to be released. And if, you know, something comes up and, you know, maybe you don't want to let it go for whatever reason, no judgment, no harm, it's all good. Just, you know that that's okay too. And it's good to just bring things to our awareness, and sometimes that's all it needs. Awareness and some conscious breath. So we're gonna go ahead and get started in wide-legged child's pose. So go ahead and bring your knees nice and wide, and then go ahead and like let your body stretch all the way out. And without needing to change your breath, without needing to change anything, just allow yourself to witness your body as you breathe. Something so natural, so unconscious, so stable as our breath. Maybe, just maybe, you feel the desire to breathe a little bit more deeply. Allowing your belly to fill all the way up with breath. As you exhale, feel your hips sinking down, down, down towards the earth. Your back body expanding. And you continue breathing, inhale, and exhale. Allowing your body to soften with each present moment. Breathe with your breath. Now is a great time to set an intention for your practice today. What brought you here in this present moment? Ground into that intention, visualize it as a beautiful seed. Go ahead, plant that seed deep, 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 deep within the body of your mind. The depth of your heart, the core of your mat. And with that seed, make a promise or vow to water, to nourish and nurture each day, to learn patience and trust for your intention to sprout exactly as it was meant to, when it was meant to, how it was meant to. One more nice big breath here. And exhale. Beautiful. Slowly. Begin just squeezing your core before you even make your way back up. Squeeze, engage your core muscles. And allow your hips to rise just a little bit. Getting maybe a little deeper into your hips. As you exhale, slowly coming up onto your elbows. Inhale and exhale. Go ahead, flex your feet and bring your knees out to a 90 degree angle. If this is too intense, you can totally also come up to your hands for frog sneak attack. Wherever you are, just breathe. And if this is still too intense, that's totally fine. Go ahead and slowly make your way out of this posture and grab a pillow. Just put the pillow to give you more support in your hips. I'm just gonna hold myself up and breathe here because it is quite intense for me as well. Whenever you feel that intense sensation, body might be like, oh, get me out of here. I'm like, no, I'm not doing this. Lots of resistance. And that's okay. That's okay to notice that resistance and breathe through it. But if at any point you feel any pain or sharp shooting sensations, definitely come out of this posture and lay down in child's pose. Just otherwise you can settle in. We're gonna be here for just a little bit. See if you could pinpoint the specific spaces where you feel the sensations. Visualize as you breathe in, send your breath to these spaces of sensations. And as you exhale, your way up, bring your feet together, and then knees come together, push back, downward facing dog. Go ahead, pedal out your feet here, right and left, and left. There's no wrong way to do this. Slowly come to center. Are the spaces stillness? Take three. three nice big breaths here. Slowly roll forward and through plank. Hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lower down, knees, chest, chin, or chaturanga dandasana. Down, 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 nice and slow and controlled. And then inhale, either baby cobra or king cobra. Big. As you exhale, go ahead, take a peek over your right shoulder, maybe a little twist, and inhale, come back up through the center, and exhale, peek over your left shoulder. Spine straightens, flat back, knees are slightly bent. Big breath in. Big breath out. Release the back for a minute. Maybe grab your elbows, cross the elbows, sway side to side. Breathe in. Exhale. Two more breaths, just like this. Slowly bend into your knees and take your arms. Come onto your knees. Nice big stretch. Inhale, maybe it's like that. Exhale. Slowly come back up to your feet and then clasp your hands behind your back. Allow your heart to open. And as you breathe in and exhale. And exhale. One more nice big breath in. Deep breath out. As you exhale, let it go. Coming back onto your knees. Nice big stretch. Open up the whole front of your body. Exhale. Go ahead, bring your hands either to your hips or your heels. Just open up into a slight back bend. Take a few nice big breaths here. Opening your throat chakra, opening your heart, your torso. So opening yourself. Divine flow, body, breath, awareness. Remembering that we don't have to overextend ourselves past our limits. You're safe to breathe and to be in the present moment. Down onto all fours for a little cat-cow. Make sure your hands are underneath your shoulders and your knees underneath your hips. Let's go ahead. Exhale down. Inhale. And exhale. Go ahead, move at your own pace with your own breath. Visualizing a beautiful healing potion at the base of your spine. As you breathe, your breath is sucking this potion up from your tailbone to your crown chakra. As you exhale, you're pumping it back down, creating this beautiful cycle of breath. Healing magic. Okay, and then slowly begin to slow down. Come back to center. And then go ahead and open up your hips. Open your hips up and take some nice big circles in one direction. Just like getting into all the nooks and crannies. And then go ahead, switch opposite direction. Beautiful. Perfect. And let's go ahead, tuck your toes. Push back down and facing down. Sheep your head up, let it go. And then roll forward. Three plank, hold 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lower down, 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 chaturanga dandasana. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, release back, downward facing dog. Bow, walk those feet, come to your hands. Inhale, spine straight, this breath up. Exhale, forward fold. Shake your head out. Release any tension in your neck, cervical spine. Let it go. And on your next breath in, bend into your knees. Both arms rise. Go ahead, stand. Inhale, spine straightens flat back. And exhale, just slowly lower down, down, down. Maybe taking a bit wider stance, continuing to open up our hips just a little bit. Breathe nice and deep. Maybe sway, rock a little side to side. Beautiful. Whenever you're ready, go ahead, bring your hands back to and slowly release down, down, all the way down, 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 down. Continuing to rock side to side, massage your low back. Sway. Comfortable, you can take a twist in one direction. And twist in the opposite direction. And come all the way back through center. Releasing your feet into the corners of your mat. And then tucking your shoulder blades underneath your torso. Your palms can face up or down, whatever feels best for you. As we relax into our final resting posture of Shavasana. this fast. Letting go of the need to control your breath, the need to think. Just put all your worries, all your to-do lists, anything that comes to mind, just put it aside for the next few breaths. Enjoy this blissful blank space. Go ahead and rotate your wrists and ankles. Nice big stretch. Now that you're ready, go ahead and roll onto whatever side of your body feels best for you. And let's add the moment. Bringing back to mind the intention that you set in the beginning of this flow. Just feeling that intention, the feelings that would exist within me if this dream came true. When this dream came true. When this dream comes true. The fertile ground of gratitude. Find that our desires want us to. And slowly, 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 just make your way back up. On our mat to send loving, healing vibes to Goddess Gaia. Thank you, Goddess Gaia, for allowing us to experience life as a human here on Earth. And we'll take one more. my big breath. Arms lift up. And then exhale, hands come down through prayer. Resting on your heart. As you breathe, send love and healing vibes to yourself, thanking yourself for showing up for your practice today. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for being you, sending so much love and the blessings your way. And namaste.